Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Adarsha, and today I'm gonna be sure. Before that, I want to say one thing. Best of luck for all of you because our exam is coming. My exam starting on December 10th, Tuesday. And today I'm gonna be showing some exam tips. If you follow that, you will get good mark for your exam. And don't waste our time, let's go to our video. First tip, revise your chapters within 1 hour and 30 minutes. Tip number 2, don't eat like these junk foods like noodles, burger, pizza, french fries. Stop it. Then eat like these kind of banana, then especially leafy vegetables like spinach or beans. Elements are best for your exam. Tip number 3, I just started my studies on 3 o'clock, then I read my chapters and just write something. I just read out my portions and just simply write that notes. I just write 2 × 2 = 4 and 3 + 3 = 6, like that things. And then I just look out the time and 5 o'clock, 2 hours I studied. Tip number 3, take study break in your studies. In that break time, you can do dance, sing or play or nothing to do. You just look to the nature and don't watch TV or mobile in the break.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taqui taqui, taqui taqui rumba.
Highlight the important sentence or words, and in that exam time you just write that highlight word in a small piece of paper or a diary. For an example, tip number 5, take a piece of a paper, a small A4 size paper or a sticky note you can take, and just write your exam timetable in that paper. I just show one example like this and stick it on your studying table. Tip number 6, wake up in the morning and study or not study, just read the chapters in the morning like 6 o'clock, between 6 o'clock or 6:30, that exam time. It is a good tip. I just follow these tips. Hope you all enjoy this video and please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and share this video for your friends, family, relatives and all. Then you have any doubts, you have to comment below. And if you follow these steps also, you have to comment below. Then bye.